Boom, we're on. How we doing, brother? Good to have you on the pod. How are we?
Big fan of the pod, James. Thanks for having me on.
Thank you. Thank you for coming on. With all my guests, I like to go back to the start, where it all began, where you grew up and how it all started.
Grew up in Croydon, right? Really hard, man.
Was that hard for you?
When my great grand died, I lost it, mate. She was even my best friend in the fucking world, mate. My great grand.
People can fucking change. Everybody fucking can change. I don't care if you've dismembered 20 cunts, mate. Everybody's got a fucking past. And everybody can fucking change. You know, as I say, give a man a fish and you eat for a day.
Right, fucking blood was squirting everywhere, mate. Fucking rubbing his blood on me fucking nipples. It was squirting into me fucking nipples.
I was a good looking boy in Poso. I was a good looking boy.
You fucking lost it, mate.
Show you your friends, I'll show you your future.
Back on the heroin, sucking cock for some skag.
I was having fucking orgies, mate.
That's how it starts, the drink, the drugs, the scratch cards. That all releases dopamine, which is the equivalent of heroin. And then it leads to the weed. You can now follow me on all my social media platforms to find out who my latest guest will be. And for when my next pod goes live.